Hello again to anyone and no one who accidentally clicked on this video, and welcome to a brand new Uncharted video. This is episode 9 of my Uncharted 4 crushing Let's Play. So I've been dreading this chapter for a very long time. All game I've been dreading this moment. Chapter 20, apparently it's like the hardest chapter in the entire game on the crushing difficulty. It's the hardest part in the entire Uncharted franchise, in fact. So we just got here at the end of last episode, and then I decided, okay, screw it, I'm gonna deal with this next week. And yeah, also I messed up a little bit and I'm a little disappointed because I don't have any grenades, and particularly good guns and ammo. You're supposed to save up grenades in chapter 19 in preparation for chapter 20. I talked about that last week. I was pretty upset, and I said, oh, I might have to redo chapter 19. So I might redo chapter 19 right now real quick. I probably won't record it if I just redo it. I'll redo it quickly on the crushing difficulty again, and I'll keep my grenades, I'll stack up grenades and good weapons. And then when I get back to this section, what I'll probably do is, I suspect I'm gonna be stuck here for a very long time. I'm probably gonna get very frustrated, so I'm actually gonna turn the face cam and the mic off, I think, and I'll just focus on this section. So hopefully it turns out okay. And then if it's really long, if it takes me hours to do, I'll cut it down, but I'll probably turn off my face cam and mic for this duration here, because I do suspect it's gonna be very difficult. Without further ado, let's just get on with it, I guess. Okay, quick update, y'all. I did not bother redoing chapter 19. I went back to chapter 19. I was having such a hard freaking time. I mean, it was just so stupid, because when I did chapter 19 the first time in last week's video, I had like that explosive, it was almost like a grenade launcher, and I was able to get through that first section where they're rushing you nonstop. There's like barely any cover, the boxes just break. But when you redo the chapter, you're just given the default weapons, and I was losing my mind, so I said screw it. So this is just my normal save again. We're just gonna go for it. We're just gonna, yeah. And like I said, I'm probably gonna turn the face cam and mic off for the duration until I get past this finally.
close. Charmer. No! Thank you. bigger they are, the harder they are to take down. Ah, great! Thank you.
yeah, baby. Okay, that took me a long time to beat. Holy hell, that was definitely the hardest section in this entire game. I'll cut most of it, but I'll put the section, the last one that was successful, brought both of these heavy guns over. When I got to here, man, I was like, as you saw, I was not taking any chances. I was not. I wonder if I could take this with me, though, because I think there's more encounters in this chapter. I don't know if I can take it with me, though. I hope the next encounters aren't, like, as hard as that last one. But damn, so satisfying once I beat it. I was getting so pissed off. That took me hours to beat. Took me over a day to beat. I was practicing. I was playing yesterday too. Yeah, that took me over a day to beat that section. Definitely the hardest in the game. I was reading a bunch of stuff too, like on Reddit and just online. Like everyone agrees that this section on crushing is just bullshit. Cause you have those two people that come over with that big gun, the one that I'm holding. I had three grenades. I threw two of them, and I hit both of them at the same time so that their helmets popped off. And I threw the third and final grenade, but I overthrew it, and it landed in the water. Did you see that? I overthrew the last grenade, landed in the water, didn't even hit them, and I was pissed off. I had to come up, and I think I sniped the one, and then I was out of my sniper bullets, so I had to go get another gun. And then when I got them down, or before I got them down, when they were walking over to me, I ran over to get... when I got the sniper from the first place, then had to run all the way back and had to dodge. I almost died. Dude, that was so... I was, like, getting butterflies. I kept pausing it, too, in that run. Like, when I was successful. Because I was getting so close, I thought, and, like, I was, like, so nervous. But that was insane. Yeah. Like, yesterday, I was recording... and I was doing this chapter, and it was over an hour, and I wasn't successful, so I just deleted the whole video. Like this one is successful, so I'll merge this later with the intro that I recorded, or like as well. But yeah. So finally got that done. I was starting to get scared that I wasn't going to be able to beat that. Gotta be honest. Okay, we're right into another one. This is a new encounter, right? Or is this the same encounter? Fuck, I need cover. I need fucking cover. I'm out of fucking guns? Are you kidding me? I got so scared. Cause there was, oh my god, there was bad guys again right away. If I had spawned back at the beginning, I would have punched my computer, turned off the video, and canceled the rest of the series. Okay, I was freaking out. Okay, that's okay, I got a checkpoint. The rest of this should be a cakewalk, right? You would think? I don't know if this was these other two guns were the best for me to grab. So my goal is just to... I'm going to try and beat the rest of chapter 20. And then next week, I can finish the game. Okay, yeah, there are a lot more, a couple more combat sections, I think, in this chapter. I'm just hoping it's not as hard. Damn. Fuck. And they threw a grenade on my dead body. I I need cover that doesn't break. I hate how cover breaks. I'm just glad to be done that one section. Like, that was over a day I was just playing that. These guys. Fuck, man. It's just a few guys, but you got a couple heavies there. Fuck off. I did it. Okay, I need a new gun. You need to be close, right? Is this condor good? You gotta be close, though. It's not good. I need something with more ammo. We're getting really close. This is like, the reason this chapter is so hard is because this is the last, like, combat chapter. Before the final boss, of course. Because the final boss with Wraith is chapter 22. Chapter 21 is just a short little chapter. It's just a climbing chapter just to get to the final boss. So chapter 20 is the last chapter in the game with, like, waves of enemies and stuff. So that's why it's the hardest. It's like that in every Uncharted game. When you get to around chapter 20, 21, it's always like super difficult, the ways of enemies and stuff, right? Because it's like the final. Except in Uncharted 2, how many chapters are in Uncharted 2? Like 28? Because Uncharted 1, 3, and 4 have 22 chapters, all of them. But Uncharted 2 is a little longer. It's like 28 chapters, so. But same idea, when you get to like chapters like 26 or 27, kind of right up before the final boss, it gets really difficult. Yeah, in Uncharted 2, it was like you're in that city with all the like monsters and stuff that you have to shoot them so many times to kill them. It was so annoying. Oh god. Oh, I have this. Oh shoot. Oh boy. Good job, Elena. I got lots of grenades now. I ended up collecting a few grenades in that like really tough section, but like I said at the beginning, I didn't have any grenades at the start of it, which I was super disappointed about. I was going to redo chapter 19, but like I said, I didn't even bother redoing chapter 19. I tried, you know, I went to the main menu and hit chapter replay. You can just redo 19, but you can just continue it and just do chapter 20 with the new weapons you got in 19. But it was damn, I was having such a hard time in chapter 19. It's because when I did it the first time and on the video, I had that explosive gun that I got from chapter 18 in Avery's mansion, and I used that in those mines and stuff in chapter 19. But I didn't have that when I replayed just 19, so I would have had to redo 18 as well to get that awesome gun to make chapter 19 easier, be smart with not wasting grenades and get good weapons for 20. Anyway, it was a whole shit show, but As you saw, I was able to do it with no grenades, like starting the encounter with no grenades, 22 bullets in my gun, and I have like an Uzi as well. And yeah, it's pretty annoying. Oh boy, this guy needs a grenade. It's a heavy. Still not dead, of course. Just gotta take my time here. Is that Sam up there? I thought I saw somebody. Oh shit. No, other side. Nice. Should I take this? I don't know. I was starting to like this Condor. I feel like it. I want to. You know what? Fuck. I'm going to try it. I think. I'll try it. I can probably switch it out pretty easy. Alright, Sam.
Hey, you're a sight for sore eyes. Yeah. How about we get off this damn thing? Absolutely.
Okay, I think this part's kind of hard too. Oh, fuck. Oh, I should have switched my gun. I was like, oh, I'll try it with the shotgun Condor. But you can't use... Damn, I should have kept my long distance gun. What was I thinking? No. I may have made a mistake. I can't go back. I cannot go back. I just gotta get into cover. Okay. I should be safe here. So I can take my time. Oh, that was just Sam. Oh no. Okay, no, it works well though. It doesn't even have to be a headshot. So you just gotta be close though to use the Condor. It's the only thing. I'll get out my pistol. Shit, wasted a few bullets there. Oh, oh, oh. That will kill him because that's just the way it is. Ooh, he had a Condor. Oh shit, oh my god, they're destroying the whole thing. Please don't die, please don't die. Who's shooting me? Who was freaking shooting me? Ah. This should be the hard. Once I get through this chapter, the rest of the game should be a cakewalk. Like, chapter 21 is ridiculously easy. There's no combat, chapter 21. It's just 22. There's no enemies. It's just Wraith. Once I get through this chapter, all I have is Wraith. It's a one-on-one, too. Sword fight. How do they keep killing me? I'm in cover. Okay. Okay, that guy's the issue. As Elena pointed out. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. No, 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 no. No!
We're sending ducks in here!
We gotta take out that RPG!
Cut! We can take cover there!
Fuck, I'm too far away. I think they were shooting through the wood. I think my cover might have been breaking last time. I don't know. Oh my god, it's a big guy. Holy hell. No! I kind of like this condor. Nice. There's more people, aren't there? Wait, what? No, no, I need a... Is that for me? Is this an explosive thing I have? Did I do that? I'm confused. I think it's time to switch out this, condor. Oh shit. Oh, for the love of... I have to restart this whole section. Oh, whoa. Okay. Damn, bro. Shit. What do I even do here? It wants me to blow that up or something. With the rocket launcher. Which I just put down. Okay. Okay, he blew that up when he dies. No. Oh, he does. There's our way across, okay. I think I want this. I think. Hold on, I died here last time though. He's gonna blow that one down too. There we go. Can I like take cover here? It's kind of awkward. I can like kill one maybe and then fuck, and then just run down. What? Shit, don't. One more guy. Right behind you guys. Nice. All right, we're making very good progress here. Should I take this rocket launcher? I don't know. If it brings me back, I'm gonna be really pissed off. I got a checkpoint, that's good. Why is it giving me so many checkpoints now? When earlier that super hard section, there was like no checkpoints there. Like, just why is that? Damn, it took so like all of them out with the rocket. Oh my god.
That's right. Over here. Follow me.
Oh shit. No! I had them all killed. Oh, you got, I got a checkpoint anyway. Okay. I don't know if I want this rocket launcher though. Maybe, but fuck. There's too many of them. You can't kill. You gotta just move on.
Okay, here.
Oh. Oh, I stood. Okay.
Yeah.
swimming section. Oh, it's filling up with water. Oh, fuck. No! I could have done stealthy. I have, like, no weapons. I have my stupid rocket launcher still, which is not gonna work. I'm by myself. Fuck. Got one grenade. I gotta make every shot count. I have to switch my gun. Oh no. I've lots of grenades, so let's just use a couple of them. I'm going to use more grenades. I'm getting lots of grenades, so I'm just going to... This is kind of like that one chapter. It's kind of like the one earlier in this game. In Madagascar, when it's chasing you. It's also kind of like Cat and Mouse from... Right, I gotta blow this up. It's like Cat and Mouse from Uncharted 2. Very nice. I think this is where Sully comes too. Like, Sully's here somewhere. Oh, fuck. I can't see where I'm going. So yeah, Sully blows this thing up for us, I think. Oh, for fuck. This is kind of sick. Go, 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 go. This is really cool, set piece. Nice.
God and liberty, asshole. Yeah, it sounded better in my head.
Nice work, kid.
Yeah, thanks for the assist.
Come on over. I'll get you out of there.
Please.
I think that's all the combat sections in the game. I think the last thing I have to do is my fight with Rafe.
Saved his ass again?
Actually, how you doing?
Good. That was some close calls, but he covered me.
Hey.
Hey. How's that?
Oh.
Pull the bridge of your shoulder.
You? Left side. Raise my face. Glad you lose Rick.
He led his crew right into one of Avery's traps.
Smart.
Hey, look. Not the whole op is our thing.
Yeah, just, we gotta save that for later, okay? Which way?
On the beach, other side of this town.
Good, I hope all that ruckus didn't attract any attention.
Oh! Sorry. What are we doing?
What do you think we're doing? We're getting the hell off of this rock.
Right, we could do that. Or we could head in that direction, which is a shortcut.
Shortcut to what?
Avery's treasure.
Oh, wow.
I mean, Rafe's gotta go all the way around. We can
screw it.
Hey, Victor, with all due respect, maybe just.
You just don't know when to quit.
Well, you can say it, right?
We didn't come after the treasure, we came after you.
And I appreciate that. I do. But we're good. And we've got the lead for now. We can do this. Hey, come on. Huh? Look around. Hey, Avery scuttled every last ship on this island. You know why?
Because he was hell-bent on keeping his treasure.
Exactly.
No matter the cost to the others around him.
Because he didn't want anyone to follow him. Because he was leaving. Look at this. Okay. I found his map of the island. Okay? That's his ship, right under that mountain. That's where our treasure is. And it is exactly where Rafe is heading right now, while we stand around here and argue like idiots.
What if he's already left the island, and his ship sunk somewhere out there in the middle of the ocean?
Then we find out where it got sunk.
Oh, boy.
How long have we been chasing this thing, huh? You and me. That's these guys. They don't get it. Actually, Sammy, though.
Yeah.
Yeah. Trust me, we've seen this kind of obsession before. Sam. Those kids anymore. We're not. Well, we got nothing to prove. Victor, where's that plane?
Right this way.
Did Silly just scream? Rah!
Is it far?
Not very. Just through the street.
What is Shoreline set up an ambush by the plane?
Maybe.
And what makes you so sure?
Because they're heading to the mountain. The treasure.
Sam just wants the treasure. Yeah, Sam's such a, well, he's putting all their lives at risk, trying to get the treasure.
Down,
What, this thing? Watch this. Give me a hand with this.
Give me a hand, Sam.
Yeah, knew it.
Alright.
Today would be great. After you, Sully. Alright, after me. Sully beat me anyway. Damn. Such a cool shape. It looks like a mouth of a monster. Here.
Hey guys, over here.
This pulley Yeah, this raily thing. But it breaks or something, right? Or no, or maybe not. We have to activate it somehow. I think I have to climb across.
There's no controls, but I bet I could pull the platform with my rope. How are you doing, kid? I'm not sure yet.
Yeah, I'm not sure. All right.
Okay. Okay, Victor, can I borrow you for a sec?
Sure.
Go ahead, Nick. Yeah, we'll hold it down. You jump across.
You guys
alright? Yeah. It's like a roller coaster.
Come on up, Nate. Alright, Nathan, you climb on up. I'll grab you.
Of course.
Sorry.
Sam! Sam!
called your bluff.
He's gonna get himself killed. Come on.
She's probably right.
Of course she is. Let's go.
He's so dumb. Damn it, Sam.
Right back, okay?
Look, he is not gonna leave without a fight.
Well, then I'll fight him if I have to, but either way, I'm bringing him back. Just get the plane as close to the mountain as you can and be ready for a quick getaway.
Like there's another kind?
It's not fair. Doing the dishes and take turns. Don't even think about not coming back.
And just like that, chapter 21. Brother's Keeper, right? Yep. Cool. Well, that's going to be all for today's video. Next week, we'll beat the game. And I'll have this whole game done, and I will have completed every Uncharted on Crushing, except for Lost Legacy, the spinoff, which I am planning to do, I think. Anyway, like, I'm probably going to do that in the new year at some point. But, yeah, this video was pretty, this video took me over a day to record. This is the second day in a row that I'm, it's just that it was that one section of chapter 20, at the beginning of this chapter that I got stuck on. Took me a really long time to get through that, but, once I got through that, it wasn't so bad. The rest of the chapter. Yeah, so I'm super excited to finish this game next week. It's an awesome game. and super rewarding that we were able to get through all those really tough parts. In addition to 20, you know, chapter 13 was pretty tough. The chapter 17 and 18 were pretty tough as well, I'd say. I don't know how hard the Wraith final fight is on Crushing. I didn't look into that. I'm going to suspect that it's probably going to be a little difficult, but nothing that I can't handle. I have a feeling I'll be able to get through it. Like, I don't think it's going to take me hours to beat. I think it's just a one-on-one, just dodging, and, you know, I should be okay. So yeah, that's going to be the end for today. That's all for today. If you're still here, thank you so much for watching to the end. Hopefully I'll see you again next time, and have a great day.